Now when Jesus saw great crowds around him, he gave orders to go over to the other side of the lake, and a scribe came up to him.
Teacher, I will follow you wherever you go.
Foxes have holes, and birds of the air have nests, but the Son of Man has nowhere to lay his head.
Lord, let me first go and bury my father.
Follow me, and leave the dead to bury their own dead.